That's the best one in the map. Cool. Good job. What gun is that? Oh, cracking. So next up, we're going to look out the window there and see if we can see anyone running along. Often people spawn on these hills and they run straight towards this room. That's worth more than that. That's worth more than that. So we'll put those in there. Oh, the servers are definitely desyncing. This gun's got less than half rounds in a 5-round mag, so I have to double tap someone in the chest to kill them with this. Actually, it's 7 and 1, so probably one tapped them in the chest. Players should have arrived by now, so I'm thinking they're not coming. I'm not sure though. Go in here and get some AKs. Boop. I'm going to unload this AK and drop it. And then pick up the second AK. And now we've got an AK. Looking for a suppressor on here. We've got a suppressor, so I'm going to drop the muzzle attachment there. And attach this. We've got another suppressor there. A scope that doesn't fit. What does this key go to? RBAK. I got this by accident and it's worth 600k. RBAK. Anyone know what this opens? Ministry base key. Yeah, obviously, yeah, it says it, but I'm asking, does anybody know where on the map this opens? I think it's the locked room that you can access with a drop down. Really? Oh, okay, that's lame. A 600k key that you can jump out of a window and bypass. What's that bag below your backpack? Yeah, this is whatever's in here that you will never lose. It's to drop down room. Oh, I'm going to sell that key then. Who the hell is buying that key for 600k, dude? 600k for a key you can jump out of a window. The therapist buys it for that much? No. Really? What's the rarity color? Purple. Wow. 600k, huh? Ooh, wrong key. What are you waiting for? Oh, I was just talking to you guys. You can trade it at therapist for valuable stuff? Like what? It's the factory key with 50 uses worth a lot. You should keep it if you don't have it. It's a fantastic key to have. We're going to walk out here and die. Let's go. Wow. Interesting. That run should have got me killed. So we're looking on here for paracord. That's 200k for two slots. 100k a slot. Really high value. This is like 50k a slot, 50k a slot. I don't know what the value is of 218, but I'll take it anyway. Oh, MCBs are down to 30. Okay. Oh god. See them all running? Those might be like radar guards. See the way they're running at me? I've probably only got like 2 rounds left. No, that one's a scav. Surprised that guy took 3 7-1s though. I must have hit like thorax leg arm or something. Okay, one of them's up top there. Oh shit. Okay, we're good. Oh, that could have gone wrong, couldn't it? When you're looting this, turn the camera around and look at the floor here. See if there's anything. Oh, nice. Oh, I need a rail though. Sometimes in here, they spawn like water filters and stuff that are expensive. There are like two more gun crates in here, but I don't want to check them because I can't be bothered. But we're going to check that. If it's not, if it's BT, then that's great. That BT ammo means I can reload this gun. These mags, top them up with better ammo. Arguably, I should just sit here and mag up the whole gun with that ammo, but I just can't be bothered. Oh, that's like an SP-98 or something. Is someone really sniping from over there? If they're not thermal, we should be able to run up to them. If they are thermal, we're about to die, but I don't really care. Where's the gap in here? Oh, I don't really fancy running at them in a straight line. What armor would you suggest for a new player? The way I think of it is, there's two types of armor. Armor that saves you from players. Oh shit, that's a scav. Armor that saves you from players and armor that saves you from scavs. If you're new, you really want the armor that saves you from scavs until you're used to killing them quickly. Once you're more experienced and you're bringing in gear that you don't want to lose because it's expensive, that's when you want to be able to defend yourself against players. So I would say anything that's armor class 2 or 3 is okay for a new player. So packer vests, press vests, untar vests. Fucking hell! Cool, dead. Might be two though, there might be two. We're just gonna rush up there because this pilot, I think this might just be a scab with the Mosin. He might have a friend though. Shit the bed! Oh, that's good. Oh, this is a player? What the fuck are you doing? Oh my god, that is a person up there. Chat, if I hit this, I'm getting you owe me 100 subs. That was a 250-meter quick zero.
It's
insta
a good
headshot.
Day for killing, and it's a good day to join the 47.
Ah! That was a fun shot. Let's watch that subs. Back. W, thank you for the 10 subs. I appreciate it.
And it's a good day to join the
42nd. Oh, W did 100! Wow, oh my god, I was joking!
It's a good day for killing. And it's a good day to join the 42nd.
What a legend! W with 100 gifted subs, pushing us up towards our 8,000.
It's a good day for killing.
Oh, where's it gone?
And it's a good day to join the 42nd.
Pushing us up towards our 8,000 points.
It's a good day for killing.
Morgan Collins, Seth, appreciate the support. Jay Shep, thank you. C Marksman, thank you. Rocky Top, Kooby Doo.
Welcome back to the 42nd soldier.
Brizier, Shiver, Cyborg Matt with 10. Thanks, Cyborg Matt. Appreciate it, man. Ass Monkey, thank you. 14-hour stream when your boy's dropping 250-meter quick zero crispy shots. Crispy shots. For those of you that don't, don't know how the zero works, see when I aim here, it says 150 in the corner. I saw the guy and I zipped that up to 250, which I estimated to be his zero. Wait, is someone else there? Oh, he's got a teammate. Oh, bless him. Bless him. We bodied him, but we didn't kill him. But that's a spicier meatball of a shot. A very quick 250-0 headshot. That guy's probably quite mad. But that's what you get. I think someone's camping me down here, by the way. But we'll see.
It's a good day for him.
Yeah, there he is. There he is. Okay.
It's a good day for killing. And it's a good day to join the 42nd. It's a good day for killing. And it's a good day to
that
join
the 42nd.
That guy's
boy is still up there walking around. What the hell is he doing? That is a beast of a shot though, kids. Oh, dude, I can't believe we landed that. And we literally just got 175 subs. What the hell? Valtiel, a legend. How you doing, mate? Thank you very much for the support. I appreciate that very much.
Welcome back to the 42nd soldier.
Thank you so much for all the new subs, resubs. It's been an incredible day for the channel. We are now less than 75 sub points away from 8,000.
We salute you.
If we get to 10,000, we get 10 new emotes. So a great big thank you to everybody. Really appreciate it. Thank you so very much. I really appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Welcome back to 42nd Soldier.
I suspect they're out there. I'm trying to find the angle. Here, he's switched to a pistol now. the sniper. You know what might get him? I might die doing this push. It's kind of dangerous. How do you change sight range? The default key for changing sight range is keypad up and down. But however, I heavily recommend you rebind it to control mouse wheel up and down. And that way... That way, instead of going... So here's your keyboard, here's your mouse, yeah? Oh, there's a guy there. He's 200 meters away. Take your hand off your WASD. Page up, page up, page up. Oh, he's moved now. He's 150 away. Take your hand off your keys. Page down, right? Or if you bind it to control mouse wheel, oh, there's a guy there. Little finger hits control mouse wheel. Boop, change to zero. Bang, there he's dead. That's what I just did to get that 250 meter shot on the pleb up there. Wait, there's no way this pleb is in that thing there, is he? How'd you bound mouse wheel plus the key? Exactly the way you'd expect. You click here. You scroll down, you go to scope elevation up, you click there, and it says press a key. So I hold control. See, it says control plus, add a mouse wheel. And then, and that's it, it's done. Hope that helps. Can't believe we killed that dude. He had a big fat sniper suppressed and everything. It's a shame he had a boy with him because we'd have gone up and got it. There's a firefight on this corner. I'm trying to identify if anyone won it. Saw him? Where? It's much more useful if you say you saw him by the base of the green tower than you saw him. Because obviously if I don't react, I didn't see him. There was a guy right at the tower. That's an AI. I don't want to shoot it as I want to give away my position. Wait, has he got a suppressor on this? No. Could also do this to check. What's that you say? You want to see in slow motion? Cool, you sure you can see it in slow motion, chat. Your boy's a legend. Your boy's a legend. Come on now, dude. Don't hurt him. Hey. Habanero, thank you for the 1,000 bits. I appreciate it. Thank you. Trudorino, thank you for the... Oh, you were gifted a sub by Incision. Oh, here we go. That's the player. See the way he's moving? See how he's not moving.
We call him Baba Yaga.
Oh, this is there. The suppressed sniper is still out there. Where are you, pleb boy? There's a suppressed sniper out here somewhere, but I don't know what Oh, there he is. What's up, dude? Oh, it's a scab squad. Oh, they might push this. I think it's a PMC as well. They might push him. That guy's running around checking his watch. Fucking hell, I'm going to be late. I've left the oven on. What's he doing?
Welcome back to the 42nd, soldier. Welcome back to the 42nd, soldier.
Sorry, I had to type something on my other window. Did we see where they went? Oh, there he is. Hey, what's up, Trev? Oh, I could have shot him then, but I was being kind to the desync. I'd know how annoyed I'd be if I got a stutter like that and then died.
Welcome, I might try and blink him on the move here,
but it might be awkward. The fact that he's taking so long going from there to there makes me think there's somebody's dead body there. That's where the suppressed guy was. I think the suppressed guy might be dead, and this guy we just saw go past, which was just a scav, is going to come out this side
with
a bigger gun.
Welcome back to the 42nd, soldier. It's a good day for killing.
Dude, stand still with that gun.
And it's a good day to join the 42nd.
Might try and blink him on the move. It's going to be tough, though.
Welcome back to the 42nd,
soldier. Didn't get any time. Where's his boy gone? There were two of them, though, right?
It's a good day for killing, and it's a good day to join the 42nd.
Okay, we're going to go check on this side. Thank you for all the followers. I really appreciate it. I can see the followers rolling in. Thank you for the support. We're going to check on this side. These are the scabs we sniped earlier with an iron sight assault rifle. Hoping someone hits the alarm soon, because then the raiders will spawn, and I can probably take some out with this gun. It's got good ammo. 7N1, 80 flesh damage, so it goes through. It kills someone in a one shot to their chest quickly. And it can penetrate most armors. Very good round. I think someone's coming up. How does flesh damage type work? Hey buddy, how you doing? Think you can sneak up on Sacriel? The fuck you doing? He might have a teammate. I should be careful. I heard a single metal footstep, so we knew he was coming. That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Kind of. The raiders might kill me. I have no body armor, so I might get one shot. There they are. That's a raider. Jesus, my intuition's on point this round, dudes. That's what we're talking about with raider AI. They can literally be walking along, and you peek out an oblique angle like this, and they just shoot you on the move.
It's a good day for killing. And it's a good day to join the 42nd.
Okay, I need to try something here. It might be dangerous. Ah! Yay! Okay, we don't have long. I need to unload a bunch of this ammo and quickly load in BTs. Higher armor pen. So when these raiders get to me, I need to have the higher armor pen. Okay, here come the raiders now. They might literally walk in and kill me instantly. All that happens. Fuck, he's got no armored rig left. That was headshot, so this guy might have armor. Almost no armor, but they're better than nothing. First thing we're doing is we're checking his mags to see what ammo he's firing. BP. It's worse than what I'm using. You got good meds, it's good. I wish I hadn't zeroed that.
In the movie.
That's fucking AI. Wait, are you kidding? Can they come down here? Nope, he's here.
In this area.
Oh fuck, here they come.
EFD's not ours! Get down, grenade!
Where the fuck is that dude? EMP, not ours? No, EFT's not ours. I think he's saying escape from Tarkov's not ours. We've got almost no body armor at all.
No one here.
We're waiting for what to
What? Another 100 gifted subs? What?
That's 200 gifted subs this round. Pissing hell, mate. Oh, I blacked his armor. God damn it. I need to speed reload. Headshot, Sacriel. Come on. Remember where the head is? That guy's got armor. That's proper. Okay, we've got proper armor now. That guy just shouted, "Is this your warfare? You should try better." Ooh, Zynga, you got me, dude. Fuck, I don't know how much ammo I've got. Half. That legitimately might not be enough to kill. I might get head tapped here. Jack. Oh! Are you on it though, Jeff? Fuck, I need my axe, dude. Is this your warfare? You should try harder. Sick insult, mate. I can't believe we're over 8,000 sub points today. That is amazing. We've not been... This is the highest sub count we've ever had, chat. We did it! 8,000, dude. I'll be gifting more subs. I'm probably going to do the gifted subs because we hit 8,000 tomorrow. Because this is the last run of the day. We did it, chat. I love you so much. Oh no, apparently we're going to gift him after this round.
Killing, and it's a good day to join the 42nd.
A guy about to die to a raider is what we have here.
Oh shit, we got that guy! I stopped firing because I thought he'd dead.
EMP's not ours!
I need to be careful because the scabs, the raiders can pass that door there and shoot me instantly. I want that tac tac because I can repair it. It's fresh. Take that suppressor, thank you. Take that light, thank you.
It's a good day for killing, and it's a good day to join the 42nd.
I could try and extract now, but I kind of feel like I want to keep playing. An experienced player would see all these bodies and simply push me from that angle there, and I'd be dead.
We salute you.
I've got okay body armor now though, but if they face tap me, I'm dead. Unload. Shorten. Click. Unload a mag from there. DP.
Welcome back to the 42nd, soldier.
That's good armor. Oh my god, you guys are going. What? Remus! Rimmers! That's 200 subs on your own!
Sector clear.
Is it though? That is amazing, Rimmers. I can't believe it. You guys are out of actual control. We're 8,100 sub points, guys.
Down, grenade!
He did get down. Good job. This is pretty good for a pistol run. What do you think?
Left behind? Yeah, sure.
Rai, thank you very much for the support. Towerful, thanks for the 5 gifted subs. CM, thanks for the Twitch Prime.
Just stay focused, guys.
How's that focus looking? Now that's ammo. Chat.
Welcome back to the 42nd, soldier.
Do you want to come through that door? Do you actually want to come through the door? Please don't do the AI bug and just walk in with no footsteps.
It's a good day for killing, and it's a good day to join the 42nd.
Is there all BP around still?
It's a good day for killing, and it's a good day to join the 42nd.
Second soldier. Fuck. Fucking hell. Whatever.
It's a good day for killing.
I don't think I can get anywhere near the extracts in time. Dude, if I get out of this raid, I'm gonna have like 25,000 XP. Shit, I need food and water. Okay, I said food and water, not money. Fucking hell, what? Okay, if you insist. Tank battery's worth 250,000. I could do some vodka after this freaking round. Oh shit, propofol? What? How's that propofol in here? Nice. Milk, thank you. There we go. Dude, if we get out of this round, it's like one of the most epic scav runs, pistol runs I've ever had. Started off with a pistol, killed a player at 250 meter, first bullet. Just for style points. You owe me 100 subs. And then just killed like 20 raiders. Just gonna make sure my mags are topped up with BT. Shit, we're out of BT. Thank you for joining me on probably my most epic, not just raid, but probably my most epic stream of all time, hitting 8,000 subs. You guys mean the world to me. Thank you so, so, so much. I'm glad you're enjoying the stream. You guys are incredible. Thank you. Greasy Bandingo. Non-legit camper. Tripsit. Jungle Orc. Thank you for the resubs. Appreciate it. Oh, and the new
it's
subs.
A good day for
Haunted
killing.
Spooky, thanks for the sub. 9 minutes, chat.
42nd.
Shit. Okay, best get a run. My run going. We're relatively well armored now. There's loads more stuff I can get if I had more time.
But I think my my tank battery and bag full of high level gear will have to do. Can I have a little? Can you play the smallest violin in the world for me, chat? And we're on a 400 sub train, and we had a 1600 sub train or something, or a 1000 something sub train earlier. You guys are just absolutely monstering it. We might just die here to a raider. If there's an AI in here, they'll just spray me down as I go past. What's the value? I don't want to calculate the value while I'm running for my life. 15 hours into the stream, we're having the best pistol run I've ever had. It's just how it goes for your boy sometimes, huh? I might die here, but you know, it's been killing, an amazing round.
And it's a good day to join the 42nd.
There might be some scabs around here, which is going to make it awkward.
No, don't.
I'm going to use my propathon now. So that I have a pain status shit in my body. A pain soldier suppression in my body. So if I get shot in the leg, I won't immediately slow down. And that can be the difference between life and death. We just have to hope there's no one camping my extracts. That's all I have to hope for now. But this has been a hell of a round. If I get out of this alive, we're talking like 20k XP. 300 meter, 250 meter headshot on a player. All those raider kills. Hopefully that camper that was up there is gone. We killed his mate. But that was half an hour ago. Thank you for joining me for one of the best runs of my life. Thank you for the gifted subs. I'll read out the support in just a minute. Thank you. Kanzler Ford, thank you for the support. Please, please, Nikita, let me get out of this alive. And we're here to see it. Yeah, 10,000 of the 42nd. Celebrating each other's company and the amazing community we've built over the last 8 years. I couldn't be happier. I genuinely, like, I am ecstatically happy. You have no idea. You guys have just made this one of the best days of my life. I appreciate it, guys. Remus! Right, can someone ban him from gifting subs? He's gone mad. He's gone mad! Best pistol run of my life. Yeah, we did it, chat! Doing the white guy dance. The white guy dance. Oh, come on, chat. Chat. Do the white guy dance with me. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that.
It's a good white day guy for killing.
We and did it, chat. Remus, during that round, has gifted 230 something subs. Absolute legend. That's outrageous. Kanzler Fort, Max Diffy, Cartoon Sky, Towerful, it's a Jason Shamblin, Ricky Spanish,
and it's a good day to join the 42nd.
Adamron, Bia, Gent 23. Remus? No, dude! There's too much! He's gone too far! Gone too far. You've gone too far. You've gone too far. Okay, this is where we need to be. Okay, this is where you're at. This is where we need to be. Okay? This is where we need to be. This is where you're at. What a legend. 578 support train. 15-hour stream ending on the best round of the day. How does that even work? How does that even work? 14 kills, most of them raiders. What's my longest shot? Does it tell you?